take a look at hydropower. It's been around since the ancient Greeks. It's water's force, with the help of gravity, of course. See the beach, see the tides rise and fall. See how tidal power can be used for energy. It's hydropower. Hydroelectric stations using water. Island dams pass through turbines and generators. Chemical energy turned to electric power.
Just look at hydropower.